Some Adonis in there. Oh, it's clear. Looks like I saw them. There's a Synodontus in there. There's a Corys. There's another. There's some here, there is. Oh, there's two of them in there. Yeah, there's two of them up in there. Guy in there. You guys in there. All over this world. You got Kabuto. Had a crazy one. Where's the other one? It's a feather cat. Look at that. You get there. Anybody on there somewhere? Probably. The clown pleco. Guy's getting old, man. I have to get this Synodontus out. Let's see if he's in there. Hey? Hey? It's getting big, huh? There he is. There he goes. My favorite one right there. That's the Kabuto. That's the crazy Kabuto. Yeah, he did. Get streaks in there. He's gonna go back in there, huh? Oh, these guys wanna eat? That's right, I ain't gonna feed them today, huh? This blue jean, gonna make things right up for it, huh? Back in the thing already. There you go. He's so worried about this one. There's all kinds of rolls and all kinds of crazy shit. I'm gonna go back in this hole already. I think he did. Crazy banana cat. Oh man, watch out. Oh, it's the feather kitty. Oh, I thought you were the other one for a second. What do you got on your side? Why you got like a few scratch marks and shit? That from me rearranging this a little bit? You're not used to it around here? Hey, this guy's way whacked out too. There's three of them in there, real big. One's really, really big. I think that's probably him back there. Oh, wait, no, it might be him. I mean, really big this guy is. It's fucking a finger and all, you know what I mean? He's like big, man. You know, just wiggles his ass up in there. That's crazy. Who's that one? Oh, is that a banana cat? Just being a Dempsey. Squeaker cat, huh? Being a squeaker. There it is. There's the other one. All right. That might be the big one. All three huddled together, you could tell one's really ginormous. This guy's face is so... He really wants to go. He shoots like a rocket. I guess the Cynodontis ain't coming back out. Look at this guy. Oh man, Dempsey gonna move the rock pile around again? Yeah, like three rocks lined there. You can kind of see it back there. He lines up the black rocks and everything. Kind of smart fish. Underrated big times. Yeah. So is. Who's in there? I didn't check that one. Oh, they must have came out. That's where the Cynodontis was last night. Oh, he's still fitting in there. What is that one? Is that the algae you were playing with him? Yeah. Wow, oh, yeah, I think that's the big one. Michael had to pick up a gourami and some tetras and stuff and a bottle of shark call for this dude. He's talking about his tank caught a leak. I told him I'd hook him up with a tank and everything, man, but he's like, no, I don't really got the room for the 55. So I'm gonna just come pick up these fish. I think that's what I might end up doing. I think that's the one that does all the flips and crazy acrobatics. There it goes. Man, I grew him. He was like the size of your pinky nail. He was so small when I got him. It's taking him forever to grow to that size, man. I think he's still growing, but yeah. It took me forever to grow him that big. I think they want like $190 for him that size. It's crazy. My garbage disposal. Just rolls around all night picking them on. Let him streamers, that's what I was talking about the other day. It's even though I think it's a feather cat. One of them's got a real long, nice streamers, man. Yeah, I think it's him. Look at it. His back tail on the top. Real long, nice streamers he's got going. This guy's got little daggers on his. He's got streamers. Dichotomous. Dichotomosis. Check this out. Been working on the 180 big time. Why is it all stirred up? What are you stirred it up for? I already know I was feeding and shit. He's all hungry. Oh, there's a little guy back there. What are you doing back there? Goodness, we doing the 180. He's getting ginormous too. Oh man, he's hungry. We're even working on the 180 big time. We get some tangs and all going again. Sure do. There he goes. Little guy. Who was finally letting him roll around? I was forever trying to get him used to him. To be king of the castle. There's so many clams, and just clams, clams, clams everywhere. Just tons of clams, man. Piles up. I've been cleaning out this fucking thing. Just piles of them. I don't know how I was able to do that. Look at them all in there, though. Those small ones, man, big time. Oh, look at our pink cushions. We're wearing the clams. I see two of them. The third one is normally hanging out over here. There's the third pink cushion. I was trying to see if they were going to clean this here. I can't see it. Yeah, to see how good of a job they would do cleaning the algae, this green algae. I put three of them in here. Alrighty. Wow, water evaporated since last night. Oh, Huma. Huma's getting old, man. Huma is old. Half over 2 years old or more. Panther's getting really big too. I had him since the size of your pinky. Threw him in a big team. Not sure if he was my third or fourth one. This one's definitely doing a big time. And I didn't know that that they go hunting together. In the wild, these two form a symbiotic bond. The eel and the panther. I didn't know that they go hunting together in the wild. Can't wait to get this tag free going again, right? He loves that current, man. Throw some silver sides in there. Actually, I want to show you how hard Cooper takes them. Oh, he took it right away. Damn, that was quick. This guy's finally eating again. Yeah, look, he smells it. Here he goes. Good buddy. Oh, he's hungry. He's ready to eat tonight, huh? Sneak attack ready to get my finger, huh? Oh, yeah, it is. Right there. I can't wait to hand feed him one day. Oh, it's falling apart. I'm gonna sink it quick. Oh, it's falling apart. He got it. Gone. So I'm sinking on. Two more, buddy. Two more. Two more, man. Oh, yeah. One more back there. You see it? About 6 to 8. Sometimes I seen them eat half a pack.
Yeah, he's still hungry.
I'll leave one or two to float for the little guy to pick on.
Women likes to peck the eyes out, pull the intestines out, and sink them.
He's all filled up, I guess. Oh, shit, I dropped it. Just debris everywhere, man. I can't wait to get some more of them clams out and on. Do the water change on this week. Buy lots of salt. Come on, buddy. Takes it all gracefully. I said, I ain't gonna starve it no more. I said, oh, thank you. You got another? I'll take another. Sure, you got another. I'll take another. All right, come on, buddy. Thank you, buddy. Oh, shit. I get it. You got it. There's some in there, buddy. Wait, I don't know who'm gonna intimidate you. He gets all amped up over this stuff, man. Go, last two, probably. Oh, shit. You got that one. You got that one. To get all protective and try and bite at him if he were to go trying to eat. The panther normally eats two or three of them. I don't know if he's gonna give him another one, I doubt it though. Look at all the particles and shit, man. That's why I ain't been filming and all, I got so much to do. Him flying all around the tank big like that, and I ain't helping. But yeah, you should have seen it with all them other clams in there. Signs of debris. It's actually all right for him. I don't need to be sparkling clean. You ever go look in the lake and see how much, there's so much shit in the lake, half the time you can't even see 5 feet in front of you from how much debris in a normal lake. That people don't realize. He is one big gentle giant. I need to hook his tank up a hell of a lot more. He used to be in the one corner and all, like curled up underneath. Wrap around things and all, and he's got that air bubbling on himself. He's getting big. I said, what do you mean for this guy? Oh, he's sniffing out the rest, huh? Yeah, we need to leave one or two in there. Yeah, he is. He's still eating, huh? Huma's showing him where it's at. I've seen Huma do that lots of times.
I'm gonna grab it from somewhere on the other side of the tank and even bring it to them. They got more of a bond than the panther, believe it or not. Yeah, there he goes, he got it. Wow. Still eating. It's gotta be number like 10.